they think it's butt keeps on hopping up and down.
Oh. Kind of same reason pigeons' heads bob back and forth. No, probably not, actually. I wonder if it's to, like, help pump fluid throughout his body to, like, circulate oxygen or something.
Maybe he's pumping something out around the ground. Why is that?
Hurry up before I run out of space on this recording device. Come on, drag him down in the hole and get it over with. Let's go. I might still be excavating it.
Can you pause it?
Yeah. Whenever he comes out, he flies about a foot away and then comes back. Oh, he's going in butt first. Here it goes.
Oh, that is so cool. No way.
Oh, that's crazy. Bye-bye, wormy.
Think about how much space must be in there, because he comes just flying right out.
And now to lay an egg and entomb them together, no doubt. See, wait, there's movement. He's coming back out. I think.
He's coming back out?
Yep.
Wonder if he covers it up. Takes a leaf and just drops it right on top of that.
Well, it was covered up when he came back over to it with the worm, and then he moved the cover off and started clearing things out.
No way, look at him.
He's moved a stick. Yeah, he's picking stuff up. Yeah, I think he's gonna cover
it.
He's definitely going to cover it.
That is hilarious.
Yep, look at that.
He's burying it inside of it.
A little piece of pine needle had to go. Oh, that one too. Picky about what's used. Now just shoveling dirt in there.
Stink. Not on the tree.
Sorry, I can't. I'm documenting a wasp here. I don't know if you noticed. no skink.